Let's now get you a special report. Bengal's jute industry crisis is out in the open a week after a jute mill CEO was lynched by workers in Hooghly.
Now, several mills have suspended operations. Priyanka Gupta is reporting on the jute industry's battle for survival.
The CEO of a jute mill beaten to death by workers last week, an incident that sent shockwaves through the industry. Work is now suspended at the mill as well as three others due to fears of unrest. Workers are now on the streets protesting against the closure.
मिल बंद है, हम लोग खाएंगे कैसे, पिएंगे कैसे, तो हम लोग का प्रॉब्लम है. हम लोग का बच्चा भी खत्म मर रहा है भूख से.
So what triggered the horrific incident of violence that led to the death of CEO of this jute mill? Industry insiders say there was a crisis that was brewing for a long time.
Jute is one of the oldest industries in India, relying heavily on government orders. This year, the industry is facing one of its most severe challenges due to dwindling demand, and that's not all. The jute export industry has been hit by unrest in the Middle East and Thailand. The industry is facing stiff competition from cheaper synthetic fibers and plastic. Jute products from Bangladesh have flooded the domestic market.
This thing was happening for last 5 months in jute mills. Most of the mills were running in less number of shifts, running less number of hours per day, and godowns were getting filled up. The commitments which were given by the government for lifting of the goods, buying of the goods, was not being taken care of.
For the workers battling rising inflation, fewer days of work means less wages. Filthy quarters, erratic electricity, and the threat of closure have meant the tensions between them and the management have gotten even worse.
हम लोग को बचा लीजिए, ये मिल का मैनेजमेंट इतना हम लोग को तंग कर दिया है, बिजली नहीं देता है, पानी नहीं देता है, और कुछ कुछ महीना में काम बोलता है कि 5 घंटा करो, नहीं करने से बोलता है नहीं करना है तो बाहर जाओ, बस इतना तंग आ गए.
West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has now asked the labor unions to approach the labor ministry, but this after blaming the left and the BJP for the death of the CEO. But the big question now is, how long will this industry and thousands of its workers remain in limbo? With Priyanka Gupta in Kolkata, in New Delhi, Mendra Dorji.